At long last, I have given Wilbur a son. Perhaps now there will be peace in this house, and I may apply my evenings to cross-stitch.